Hey everyone, we're live again from MTE here in Prague 2025. It's the last day, high energy week. We're still going, look at the smile. We still got it, still got sessions to go through. It's so much about the people, as you've already seen in some other episodes and some of the little interviews we've done. And it's a fantastic opportunity though, not just to talk to customers, but to talk to colleagues that maybe we don't get to see as often. And I have one of those with me right now, Alejandro. He's just a phenomenal guy. Alejandro, tell us a little bit about yourself.
Thanks, Taco. Well, I'm Alejandro Muñoz. I'm Mainframe Business Specialist. I'm here basically, and my role is to help our customers to get the best from the Mainframe software division and to get the best from the Mainframe itself. I come from Madrid, and it's great to be here today with you.
That's super. And so, Mainframe Technical Exchange must be kind of like nirvana for you. All the customers in one place and the Broadcom employees. Tell us a little bit about your experience this week.
Yeah, it is a great experience. And not just for us, for Broadcom, also for all the customers that attend. I mean, here we have like close to 100 sessions for 6 different value streams. New to Mainframe, Open Mainframe, Security, DevOps, IOps. So there is a bunch of sessions. Not just technical sessions, and some workshop, labs, demos. But it's not all about technology itself, it's also about people. And everybody that comes, it's completely open to talk about everything they want. Their success stories, their problems, what they have been working on. So it's a unique opportunity that just happens once a year to have this experience with the customers.
Once a year here in Europe, at least. Obviously, there's one in North America too, but yeah, most certainly. And it's very much about facilitating the conversations among the customers, because ultimately, it's their experiences shared amongst each other that's gonna help everyone be successful. Now, I know that in your role, you're very keen on facilitating those conversations between other customers, but between customers and Broadcom, but especially forging partnerships, right? Because it's important to really closely understand what customers are doing and make sure that we can really cater to the problems that they need to solve. And you've had great success with this.
Yes, I have great success with it. I have been in a presentation because at the end, partnership starts with simple conversations. We used to say that we sell products, but that's not true. We sell solutions.
Yes.
I mean, whatever we do is focus on trying to help our customers to obtain the best, be more resilient, be more secure, and to be as much agile as possible. So basically, our story and the one that I have been talking about,
yes,
it's so simple that a customer has a problem. It is related with the testing.
Okay.
So if you need more technical details, go to episode 21. It's with Peter.
Super. Yeah, another fan.
All the technical details. Yes, I'm a big fan. Also subscribe. And they just realized that there is a problem on the DevOps space. They are looking for the excellence, and not just in the Mainframe, but also in the distributed world. So they are solving all the things, and they are trying to do the same in the Mainframe. And they are able to do pretty much everything. But when it comes to testing, there is nothing. They have Demoka and some other products in the distributed, but nothing similar in the Mainframe. So they, instead of say, okay, let's continue with the manual way or whatever we have been doing, no, let's try to do something. And they were even thinking to do it by themselves, but no, they contact us. So at the same time, in the United States, a group of people were developing, at that time was Project Link.
Yes.
They were thinking on the idea of this testing tool. And we partnered together perfectly because we have the same problem. So we're very close to the solution.
And it's a great example because it really shows how organizations are trying to get consistency so that Mainframe is no different than anyone else and what processes they're currently using. And I mean, it even applies to us here in Broadcom. And to a certain extent, developing the testing product was also to achieve something for our internal users. So we've got multiple avenues. But yes, when the partner comes in and says, I really want to achieve this, we're certainly keen to jump on it. And how did that project kind of take off then? So they identified the need and then?
We have been working together for 2 years. During 2 years, we have been in constant contact looking for how to implement and how to arrive to the solution. I know where are we, and I pretty know where want I be. So how I do it? Just step by step, use case, requirements, definition, also even talking about testing itself. Because one thing that we have been discussing is the DevOps mindset and the testing mindset. In the mainframe it's a little bit different, mm-hmm. because people is much get used to something, so why stay? No, you have to think a little bit out the box, something different. So once we agree on this, everything goes pretty fast.
And Alejandro is great at facilitating the conversations and kind of the orchestration of people in order to really push projects forward. And it's a testament to that, the fact that the customer came here to MTE to present exactly how that project has gone.
Excellent.
So just kind of want to close with, what about for you at MTE, besides seeing customers sort of forging better relationships and establishing partnerships, what have you learned? What's something that stands out to you from this?
I've learned a lot, but the most important for me here is the people.
Yeah.
I learn a lot from the people, and I also enjoy a lot. It happens to me, and I don't know to everybody else, but I could not arrive to my home and talk to my wife about the mainframe problems, the IPLs, when the database is anything about the mainframe. It's close to this business. But you could come here and talk about all of these things, everything that has been great. So this conversation are huge for me.
Yeah, it's amazing what you can learn in this community, and it's made up of amazing people like yourself. Alejandro, thank you for joining us and talking through that partnership.